nine bighorns. So that makes me 3 inches wider in the back wood. Looks a lot more aggressive. I did do the spring spacers maxed out, the spring adjustment, so it's got an inch more ground clearance instead of 11.2. So inch taller, but 3 inches wider all the way around. It's a freaking sideways machine now, much more stable. I trust it enough to let it actually spin out all the way. And it really, if you look at how much wider the tires are than the body, it's really only about an inch wider on each side. And that'll help protect the body from trees and stuff. And if I need to go to a state legal trail, pop off the wheel spacers and she's back to 50 inches narrow. Very cool though. I also added a little toe point down here, just a piece of cable, wrapped it through twice, put a crimp on it. Nice little toe spot, because those hooks are garbage. You can't get any good size hook on them. Yeah, but she performed pretty well. Hit about 68 today in the dirt. You'll see it on GoPro.